Hello, Internet. You can call me Cedrius. Just spawned back here in No Easy Way Out Continued. That was the morning jingle. It's day 42. And I think the next thing we needed to do was start working on the cross. So it's a good time to thank the Lord for this day. And then, huzzah! We gotta extend this up a bit. Fix the rest later. From here up can be cement now. Put in a ladder here too. I was hoping there'd be one like this, but three. I'm not seeing one like that. Should be able to do this though. Whoops. That way it serves as the cross itself, but also a lookout tower. Checking the perimeter. Be nice and easy up here. We're almost level with over there now, the top of this hill. Myself. I think with the parkour I'll be able to get up there, and I'm gonna maybe look at my points. What I want to do here, check the traders and maybe get some jobs done. So Jen had stuff we needed still, and I didn't get to check Joel. So save a point for that. It's either agility or perception. Perception would probably benefit more, possibly. Agility is going to help a lot too, though. Gunslinger, parkour. Hidden strike from the shadows. What do we want here? Demolition expert for sure. Maybe one more into lockpicking. That one's not bad, but this one. pairs well with, I think there's a book for, Magnum. Yeah. If you max out Magnum Enforcer, that thing becomes basically so. So you get Penetrator with Penetrator. So it pretty much turns, with both of those, it turns regular Magnum ammo into armor piercing without having to be armor piercing rounds. And then because that Magnum perk turns them into piercing through more than one at a time, one shot can clear a whole, maybe a whole room. Oh no, it's Horde. That changes things. Huh. Changes things a lot. What do we do now? I'm gonna check downstairs before I do anything. Or was I up here for the bike? I'm gonna check the bike. Yeah, this thing's full. Whoops. No painkillers on the bike? Nope. That's a good trade-off. I don't really need eggs on the bike either, though. We'll keep some fork bites on the bike too, why not? Trying to mentally prepare for this Horde now. You know what I haven't done yet? We haven't had a sip of tea. That's a good way to realize it's Horde. This could be bad. I almost want to maybe try to have horde somewhere else tonight. This could be terrible. Crucible. Whoops. That's a long cook time. Put 90, around 90 in there. We might not even need all that to start. By tomorrow though, we should be rolling in steel. Got 13 there, 22. That would get us a better SMG too. Yeah, that's kind of sounding like a good idea right about now. SMG time, or do I up bomb effectiveness? See, that's good too. We did make a lot of pipe bombs. I think it might be a pipe bomb night. Might be a pipe bomb night. Cause the cool thing about the pipe bombs is if you can make enough to last the whole night, you don't use any ammo. You get a lot of loot bags and then use an eye candy because you kill so much with the bombs. You're killing the majority of the horde, or a big portion of it, really fast. Over and over, so they just keep spawning in and in, and you end up with some pretty good loot. So if you can alternate, especially if you're fighting hordes like I am, where they could happen at any point, and even more so if you're having a horde every night, if you alternate between something to save on ammunition and then go back to that. Bombs are pretty good for that. And the other night with the Magnum, that worked out very well. So I think I had, I don't know, I'm just going to say about a stack. So around 300 rounds, somewhere in there. That basically fended off the horde the whole night, and they didn't do a whole lot of damage. There wasn't bombs going off, and they were dying more slowly. The big group thing with bombs too is they're all grouped up. They do a lot of damage, block damage. So it costs more materials, because there's just hordes of big clumps of zombies attack and stuff before they die. Rocket launcher probably be better for that, or instant grenades. See, I could probably start making better stuff. Don't want to be throwing dynamite. That'll destroy the base really fast. Grenades might be good though. And efficient stacks of gunpowder. Okay. I think we're going perception. So I get this to 3, I can increase my damage and stun. Now it's sure to stun and 10% more likely for pieces to explode. Wait, is cripple? Okay, cripple is added to that. Need 5. That would be a really good one to have. Because then I can dump points into this. This is 5. Yeah, I could go to 4. And that would kind of fix our gas problem. And then I wouldn't feel so bad about taking apart full cars. There's only a limited amount. I'll get the most of them if I have points into that. I could be putting points here too. I think I get up to 4. Yep. That's probably where I'd keep perception, is around 5 for a little bit, and then go into agility. So we really need to jump higher. If it wasn't horde right now, I probably would have went agility. But maybe we'll do the bomb strat like this and try to get a decent amount of levels and then start going agility for the next couple days. So there's a lot of perks in there to get that are very beneficial to anyone, but our character especially right now. I think I'm gonna focus demolition expert. Now it starts costing 2, so it'll stay at 5 for a little while. I can go explosives handler, and I need to keep 1 for traders. See, what about traders? I think their restock day is 43, so if there's anything I want, I gotta do it today. Shotgun parts. I hope it wasn't Hugh, because I'm not going to make it to Hugh. Just because I know it's horde night, I'm going to keep a full stack. I should probably keep a full stack of this too, just in case. Might be able to incorporate a robotic sledge somehow to set up. Good on drink, good on food, which I'm gonna eat. Keep building stuff on me just so I don't forget it tonight, because tonight might be one of those nights. How's Clay doing? I might keep that one around. Oh, we have two. Just sell it. Do I even need this? Just sell it. Need a thing of sugar butts. We learned how to make this. Let's just use it. One of those times, gotta make every dollar stretch. We got cheesecake on the bike too, so the strat is to eat the cheesecake, sugar butt. Awesome sauce. Be nice to have that book with the perk, with to have the 44 Magnum out and get a barter buff, but we don't. I put them in here a little bit. Gas that, and now we gotta get to Jen's. So I forget what Jen had, but she had a pretty good selection of stuff I was thinking that we would need. She might even have the shotgun parts. I think this path is a little easier if I veer this way. Fog rolls in. Well, this didn't get any easier. There's a big cliff here. Where the hell am I? Oh, here we go. Dun dun. Pow. Just probably feel that. Oh, moat. Dun dun dun. Boop. There's that dog. Oh no. Get up to help. Please. With speed. I know there's a zombie up here. There she is. Oh, I totally missed. That was all on me. I missed. Should I do the job and then go back? It doesn't leave us a whole lot of time. I'm kind of tempted to do that. Why? I don't know. Probably not a good idea. Probably not a good idea. Look at this terrain. Now you gotta cross. But we're still moving. Let's just make this quick. Oh no, this isn't gonna be quick. This could be quick, actually. If this works out, what? He turned around. This one's still coming though. Okay. This is the strat. Now it's going to turn into this. Are you kidding me? This is the strat, all right. Holy crap, run, run. This is not the strat. Kidding me. Why do you gotta shoot her in the head? Just go. run this guy over. Man, there's a lot of noise coming in through here now. Might as well take a few zombies out while we're here. Maybe. I might have been crouching for some of that, but it felt like just being three over. We were about nine over there. That wasn't too bad. I wouldn't even really call that out of time. Just a small detour. A real small detour. You even got something out of it. Don't remember what was in that buried supplies. I think it was actually kind of crap. There's like three things in it. The armor pieces, knuckles. If there's any more, they'll make their way around. Vending machine. Yep, Rockbusters, eye candy, two of them. Hackers, might as well. Wait. We'll wait on hackers and jailbreakers. And maybe that can of salmon, too.
Don't spend it all in one place. But if you do, make sure it's here.
Yeah, that reminded me. Good job, Jen. You reminded me. I need to eat this, that, and that one.
Here's your pay for a job well done.
Probably want the money right now. I wouldn't mind those muffled connectors, but they're not extremely important. I'll sell all the stuff that I have.
Now that was a good deal.
Wait, let's repair these.
I'm a doctor.
And that one too. Might as well, I got a level 4. And these, nope, they're not as good. pretty sure I was looking at that. She's got the shotgun parts. Ooh, what do I need shotgun parts for when I could buy an auto shotgun? Just gotta modify it. Oh man, I wish it was a level 6, because all that stuff would fit right in it. Oh no. Oh no. My blue. I better get going here too. I don't want that in there. We have to go rad remover. And just do the same thing. If it's already got a stock on it, I'd like that first. Should I sell my shotgun? No, because I can't repair it. So we're going to be eating those like they're candy. Doing quests once we get rolling on quests again, which will probably be pretty soon. Today was supposed to be a quest day, but that kind of changed because of Horde Night. See if I can get her on the return. Wow. You should walk on for this. There's a bag there. I think I might have gotten that. I've stopped for a bag before, and it was probably that same route. Oh, the ninja wall. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know if I've gotten this bag before. Thank you. go. There's always time. Where's Junkie? Oh, and I don't need this shot tonight. That would be a bad idea. See, this is a way. Auto shotgun to the rescue. Save an eye candy from there. Put these all away. Eat a couple of these. Let's go up and place Junkie. My theory is if he's patrolling there while we're down here, okay, he's loaded. If he's patrolling here like that, he should shoot some of these birds. Might run out of ammo at some point, but at least he'll be helping. Did that switch get destroyed? Yeah, I don't know. That switch is gone. Uh-oh. I'll eat this health bar tonight. Yeah, our trap's offline for tonight. That's fine. It's mostly gonna be auto shotgun and pipe bombs tonight. Go ahead, make my day. They seem to like somewhere else right now. I'm not sure where they're going. I don't know if they'll just get bored and come over this way. Or if they're up to something. There's birds now too, and I can't really defend birds as well from there. Not even moving. Can I get these down there? I don't know if these will throw down. Oh, there we go. It's harder to get them down there. I might have to leave a space or something. So definitely not as attracted to running down this hallway anymore. And one of them just disappeared. He's... crap. He's down at the bottom doing stuff. None of those are working because of that ramp block. Alright, just chuck bombs. Bombs, they work. I thought I saw movement over there. Yep, they're inside the wall on that side. This is not good. They might be in here. Oh, I thought all that was chewed out. There's like a few in there. It's nothing to worry about. Maybe there's just so many zombies overlapping themselves. It looks like there's a few there, but there's a lot. Kind of looks that way. Exact same way, and it won't go through now. It bounced off her head. Look like she was dancing. I can sit here and have a sip of tea. Just look at the loot. We're eating good tonight, boys. Still really early, and radiated started showing up from the beginning, so it could get rather nutty tonight. That might be a cop down there. I don't know if he's radiated or not. It's like right here, I'd be throwing them still. I know there's one stuck there, but how many are back there? Well, that was a lot, because that was a lot of XP just there. I guess they're getting stuck like that, just in huge clumps. Go back to this for a bit. Oh yeah. Come to butter. Oh, I guess he can still do that. Oh no. No, I killed him. I saw it, his head was gone. for demolisher purposes, I'm switching back to this for a little bit. I think these will work better versus demolishers. Eat that. Me and that auto shotgun work good too, but as just demonstrated, if there's more than one, might need some more mods, more powerful shotgun, which would just be a higher level auto shotgun. Enough pipe bombs to take us through most of the night. We might actually get through. Yeah, it'll be close. It'll be close. So if I get bomb happy and throw too many unnecessary ones, we probably could run out. But I think we'll get close. Boom, that shot didn't work. So many loot bags, I might have to start looting, just be able to throw bombs down. Yeah, I have to. I'd have to clear those bars because it's pushing all the bags back, and now I'm gonna loot all these without eye candy. I'll try to save the blue ones, blue and red, if I can. Man, they are really trying right now. But yeah, look at that. All it took was one demolisher going off, and he pretty much took out half of this setup. If another one went off right at the front here, we'd pretty much be breached. And it only took two of those guys. Demolishers are kind of overpowered, if you ask me. this yellow one before it's a problem, and possibly even repair a little bit of stuff. Whoa, guys. Guys, get down here quick now. So what do I have? Two more. Oh, yeah, we don't want him blowing up right at the end. There's two of them? Wow. Get out of here. No lights. Definitely don't need him blowing up. Get out of here. So, some things to really consider. That hallway works really good. But if I rebuild it the same, definitely be wary of demolishers. If there's more than one, probably don't want to use a shotgun. So I ended up hitting the one's button behind him somehow, aiming at their heads. Maybe the other one wasn't crouched down yet. That's probably it. And a beat or two hit it. Shotgun's probably not good for that. I'm trying to avoid hitting demolisher buttons in that hallway. The Magnum and that penetrator perk with all their heads lined up like that. Probably the setup right there, some rifles and the Magnum. Because bombs don't seem to set him off. And if, obviously if you hit him in the head, it won't set his button off. Should be it. I'll put stuff away, then I'll take the eye candy and go back for more. I'll just bring these down for now. I also want to check the damage here. I thought they were coming from this outside wall, but that wasn't the case. Crap, we might have lost a blue bag. Unless I dig for it, it might be worth it actually. Baseball bat schematic and a red bag? I like the other stuff, though. Let's see. So it's all good up until here. This might be deterring them. That bar there, maybe. And then when it was built, before that dude exploded, they didn't seem to really like crowding in there. Some of them were choosing to go other direction, so that means I need to seal this off before the next horde. I'm probably going to have to do some base building again. Fix this, seal that off. Figure something out about those bags, but I'll save that for next one. Thanks for watching. Take care.